Aloha everyone, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today we are going to be making a matcha custard pie. And this is a green tea collaboration along with Tammy, Yo-Yo Max 12, and Joanna Dindor, who is, Tammy is making greenies, which are brownies with matcha in it. And Joanna is making Hello Kitty dairy-free matcha coconut flan. I will be putting pictures of their finished product up at the end of the video, and I will also provide links in the description box below.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
We are going to start out by preheating our oven to 325 degrees, and then we are going to whisk together 2/3 cups of sugar, 1.5 tablespoons of all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and we have 2 teaspoons of matcha powder, that's the green tea, preferably culinary grade. So I'll show you what I have here, and we're just going to go ahead and get that mixed together. Now I'm going to mix in 1/2 cup of melted unsalted butter. I'm gonna use, let's see, maybe I'll use the beaters here instead of whisking some more. So I'm gonna stir that in there, and then I'm gonna beat in 3 eggs and 1 egg yolk, all one at a time. Ooh, that's a pretty green. All right, so we're just gonna beat this for a couple of minutes more, and then I'm gonna stir in 2 cups of heavy cream and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. So here's my heavy cream, and the vanilla is already in it. And we're going to just get that until it comes together. So earlier I kind of par-baked just a little bit this pie crust. So now we're going to just strain. Ooh. That's gonna overflow. There we go. That's gonna be too much to move over. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this in that 325 degree oven for 50 minutes and rotate it half, you know, turn it around in 180 degrees for about 35 minutes in. So this is why you go ahead and strain it. You catch, you know, the little bigger scoops of the matcha and your egg, so that it's a nice smooth filling that you're putting in your pie. So you bake it until it is still wobbly in the middle. See the wobbles? Because it's going to continue to bake. So I'm going to let this cool off. This tastes absolutely delicious. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for this. I would totally appreciate it. And also don't forget to go visit Tammy, Yo-Yo Max 12, and Joanna Dindor to see their creations. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.